Hi everybody, so today we are cleaning a beautiful, quite old, quite dirty Persian rug. So this rug is quite unusual in the fact that it's got a closed end and an open end. What do I mean by that? Well, the closed end on one side has no fringe, but it has a kilim. So basically the wefts and the warps are woven into a kilim to start the rug. So it's a fixed end. And then they start the hand knotting process all the way down, adding all the knots. And then when they get to the other end, it's got an open fringe. So remember, the warps are the ones that run all the way down the rug from the kilim in this occasion at the top all the way down to the fringe at the bottom. And then the wefts, the weft to right, is what holds all those knots in. And that's what's perished at the bottom. And my wife, Sian, is going to repair that by tying off the open fringe. Tying these off so that they're nice and secure and they'll hold those knots in for quite a few years after that. So what I'll do is I'll show you the fringe. So as you can see here, the kilim, which I was telling you about, is the secure end. And the other end, I'll just move over to the other end, that's the fringe end. And as you can see, the knots are starting to come out. It's loose, it's not secure. And hopefully, if my wife does the job in time before this video goes out, you'll see the finished result of how she's neatened up the fringe. So that's a little story about the rug we're cleaning today. Let's get on with the clean. Thank you. Hi everybody, thank you so much for watching the video. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you did and you want to try and help us grow our channel, by all means click the thumbs up button, which is the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to. Click the notification bell so you get notified of all our videos that are coming up, and we have got some serious amount of videos coming up in the future. Or you can just leave a comment. That'd be brilliant. We try and answer all the comments that come through. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.